I'm glad you're here, friend. There's a chill outside.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Hearthstone Adventures, where we are ranking up at full speed to rank 20. But Jan, that's wrong. Last time you played, you were rank 18. What happened? Well, I played some weird luck, or watch luck, as it's really called. So, did I end up at rank 20 after that? No, actually, I didn't. I ended up at rank 14. I'm sorry, 16. 16. Can't brag too much about that. And from 16, I switched over to... What did I switch over to? I don't think I have it. Yeah, I tried out Spell Priest. There's a bunch of spells. I think there's only three real minions here. You have the Shifter Zerus. You have Just Got True Heart. And we have... Elise Starseeker. The rest is just spells. Okay, granted, these turn into minions, but yeah, pure minions, there's only three. Well, actually four. There's Blood Mage Talnos as well. So the only reason why Shifter Zerus is in here is because I don't have Yogg. And I don't like Yogg. Most of the time, you just lose anyway, so yeah, it's too risky. But I wasn't quite able to play the deck. So, and then I switched back to Weird Lock or Watch Lock again, and before I knew it, I was rank 20. So yeah, and from rank 20 we have tried to get up again to at least 18, and we did. And then we ended up, while I was trying to figure out a 4 attack druid and a priest deck, which maybe we should just look at it. Where is it? Right. We ended up at rank 18, no, back down to 20, so yeah. But I think I have polished this one to a okay degree. I started out with too many high level cards. I'm still high level cards here, but we have a lot of 4 attack minions. So. We also have, oh god, oh I hate this, Circle of Healing. We got an Inner Fire to go with a Shield Bearer. That'll make a 4-4 on turn, well, 1 and 2 actually. We have a couple of North Shire Clerics to help us get some more cards. Light's Champion, it's a 4-3. I kind of like it, especially against Warlocks, which runs a lot of demons. But yeah, I haven't really used the Battlecry yet. But it's a nice card to throw out at turn 3, or if you have the coin. Not the ring, the coin. You can throw him out on turn 2. Same with the Saboteur. It has an okay battle cry where your opponent's hero power costs 5 more next turn, which can be okay sometimes. Chillwind Yeti, just because. Eater of Secrets, just because, really. Shifting Shade, it's a 4-3. Minion on the priest. Oh my god, priest class. English, do you speak it? No. Darkshire Alchemist, Battlecry, restore 5 health, a couple of those. It's nice to have some extra heals because you might actually run all the way down to 0, almost. That's why I initially started with just picking up just one 4 attack minion and then rounding it off with Reno, but yeah, works fine against the computer, but not so much against players. So I put more of the same in the deck. Where are we? 2 Holy Novas. Yeah, we gotta have those. 1 Cabal's Shadow Priest. We have Emperor Tharizin because, well, we have a lot of high mana cards. And it's nice to get 2 of them out instead of just 1. So a couple of Entombs just to get rid of those pesky large minions. A couple of Holy Fires to heal ourselves and do some damage. Just to go through hard to ramp up the healing from your hero power. Nerubian Prophets, it's a nice 4/4 that you can potentially throw out on turn 3. I think if you start with it, it'll go to 5, I think. Second round it's 4, and then, yeah, I think so. Anyway, Sunwalker, one of those. The Curator, just to get out Malagos. Not sure if I'm gonna keep Malagos though. Yeah, not sure at all. But he could be nice if you throw out Ishar, or Rage Unbound. Yeah, I got this one too. These are all possibly something I'm gonna switch out, but for now it's kind of working. And as soon as I started recording now, I'm gonna lose, of course. Hopefully not, though.
Anduin versus Throng.
For Doomhammer.
The light shall bring victory.
Okay, so I'm gonna remove these. Okay, we got a circle of healing. So, no minions to cast out this early. That's not too good, actually. No. Dear. Alright, we're gonna have a lot of cards in our hand when we throw this one out. But by then, it might be too late. Oh, and Tomb. Alright. Now is when the 7/7 comes out. Or not. Alright. Well, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do that. And we're gonna end the turn. So yeah, if we don't get Inner Fire on the next one, this one is, it's kind of a waste. Because I don't have any buffs that will increase my minion's health. Maybe I should put one of those in. Remove the Circle of Healing. Maybe. Holy Nova. Well, we could Holy Nova now. Would be actually okay. There we go. Okay. Same one again. Alright, play the game, Jan. Play the game. Okay, we're gonna hold on to that one. We are going to remove this one and heal ourselves. Right. So volume is kind of high. Maybe I should have adjusted that beforehand. Okay. Well, well, well.
Must consider.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna play that one. He's gonna want to take him out. There we go. Okay, this is bad. There's the inner fire. A little too late, but yeah. Think we're gonna have to do that. Dear. That's a plus one, right? Okay, so yeah, we're not going to be able to. Huh. Okay. If it wasn't for... Actually, this is a 6-6, so... Never mind. So that's 6... 2... 2... and none. So he can do potentially... I'm gonna have to get rid of this one. Yeah, no, I'm gonna heal up. Okay, so that's still a 4 because of this one, right? I see. Forgot about that. So that's 10, 12, 13, whatever he can do with spells.
Must cleanse the sun well.
Okay, 14. Oh, and that's it. Yeah, that's a good start on this daily. Alright, but I do have faith in this deck. I do. I am winning with it.
Anduin versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
The light shall bring victory.
Alright. Well, we get to go first. There's no demons to silence. So, Light's champion on turn 2. Unless something else pops up. Like that one.
Hmm. put a kink in their plans.
Actually, maybe I should have done it like last time I played against Mage. Played the Lights Champion first, then followed up with...
Amazing.
With... Oh. Doesn't matter. We'd have been dead anyway.
Deport foul creature!
Deport foul creature! It's a Cthulhu deck. Alright, we don't have any inner fire. Just gonna go for the face. Draw two cards. Okay. That's fine. No worries. So there's no secrets yet. Face or minion? I don't want to put this one out there because he'll just destroy him. Then again, I don't know where Inner Fire is down here. So, and he probably can sheep it anyway, so...
Be gone!
Yeah. We're gonna force him to use a sheep.
Well played.
If he has one. No. Okay, so Inner Fire next would be nice. Holy Nova works as well, but I'm gonna remove this one first.
Amazing.
I'm hoping this one actually destroys. I've never actually used it before. I'm hoping it destroys the secrets before they... Okay. I'd really like to get rid of that one. I'm just gonna do this and hope that he uses his shielded one. Are you gonna?
Do you hear its call? Do you hear its call?
Oh, damn.
Oh, right. Listen closely. Listen closely.
That is bad. We really should have two. So I think I'm gonna remove whatever is more difficult to get rid of.
Amazing.
Not that amazing. Not too worried yet, though. We got plenty of health. What I'm mostly worried about is this one. Every minute he's out here, we'll buff his Cthulhu. And there's our troubles gone. Let's get just car out there. There's the one I really should be running instead. Especially at 10. And I can just pop this one out, follow up with Holy Nova. Yeah, okay, go for the face. It's fine with me. We can actually
just a pinch of it. Disqualified.
I'm not sure any one of these is dangerous, maybe this one more. But he's at one now, so
let's make magic.
Here's some extra spell damage. So that's 6, 7 more. Yeah. Didn't I run big game hunter in this deck, by the way? I haven't seen any secrets, so I'm wondering if he's actually running a secret in this deck. Right, what was that now? 19. Jeez. Oh, I guess we can just do this. Then it's gonna sheep it. Oh! Ow! Well played.
You have best.
Jeez. That was actually nice. Alright. We gotta win some. This is not going the way it was going before I started recording. Why? Oh wait, we were supposed to... Too late now.
Anduin versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
The light shall bring victory.
Right, there's the North Shire Cleric. There's another one. Let's keep one of them. Okay, the shield bearer, no inner fire. You know what? I'm gonna play out the shield bearer first. Then if he takes any damage, which he definitely will, I'll pop out North Shire Cleric and heal him back up to full health. If he survives that long, we'll have to see.
Amazing.
Yeah, doesn't matter. We do it this turn or the next. Oh, Oh, damn. There's the inner fire.
Is someone injured?
Oh, might as well use it. Come and get me. Probably has another freeze. Or, well, he can't actually use it, but he'll take him out. He'll trade. Just you. Oh, no, he won't. Okay. Well. Should I trade or should I just go for face? He's dangerous, so I'm gonna trade. Be in the same one? Wow. Right. Well, might as well throw him out there. For her. The Darkshire Alchemist. Means he's holding a dragon.
A new
he's
recipe.
Most dangerous. And if he goes for the face, we can just holy fire him next.
My work is paramount.
But he probably won't. He didn't even go for the face. What's going on? Damn, that was actually smart. He's going to... Well, I do have a dragon myself, so... I could entomb. Actually, no. Oh, crap. It won't be enough. So
well played.
We are going to have to entomb one of them.
A new recipe.
We're going to trade. And yeah. For some reason I keep switching between these, looking at the attack and thinking, yeah, that's 4 health, and then I do the attack and, crap. So no secrets so far. But I can't really run him out yet. This wasn't a cartoon deck, was it? No. What's that? Oh, Fire Blast. Right. Oh, there's the second one. It's a dragon. Dragon Mage. Deal 4 damage. Okay. Well. Do we... wait... to all enemy minions, right? So if we do...
I must consider...
this. Then we'll bait another 4 health minion or something out of him. Next turn. Or maybe more. That would be nice. Eesh, that's a fire one. Okay. So he's gonna do 8, 12 damage. No. He's gonna trade. Do we dare to go another round with just some healing? Yeah, I think I'm gonna. He's almost out of cards as well.
Must cleanse the sun well.
Oh crap. No, we shouldn't have. Okay, so death. Do we have death? We don't have death. Right. Let's put Malagos out there. See if he ignores him.
Well played.
Actually, 5. Yeah, really amazing.
Amazing.
Yeah, shut up. There's no secret, so. But we can't really play. So we're just gonna do this. So we can do. He needs to do 6 more damage next turn. And he wins. He probably has a fireball.
Priest, the light serves me now.
That'll work too. We have nothing against it. No.
Well played. You have best.
Yeah, that's 3 rounds without winning. And we're back to a 0-star 20, leveled rank 20. We were going to place Malagos with... I think I'm gonna place both of these because they're just too high for this deck. Okay, let's see. Thinking about, let's just run 1 Rubian Prophet. Let's get another Inner Fire Tanut Taunt. If you're holding a dragon, yeah, we're not a dragon, so I'm gonna get another one of these and Usher. Let's try that.
Anduin versus
Uther. I mean, I rarely have benefited from having that level 10 or 10 mana minion in my deck. Very rarely. There's the Inner Fire, but there's no. Oh, there we go.
You shall not pass.
That's a good start. A good start indeed. Oh, secrets. Alright. What kind of secret is it? I'm gonna chance it.
Job's done.
Yeah, there we go. Probably runs equality as well. Oh, there we got the true silver champion. I don't think a single deck runs without it, but that's okay because we're doing damage. There's no risk of demons here, so might as well run him out. And there we're doing more damage to his face. I'm not gonna run out anything. I'm not even gonna use holy fire next turn. So I can either entomb the Chilwin, right? Yeah, Yeti. And go on here. Or I could have used the Sunwalker. But I mean, he would have been able to take him out. Okay, so that's bad. That's kind of bad.
Shall we put a kink in their plans?
Let's do that. Let's get rid of that one before it buffs him or something.
Pass me that arc light scanner.
Well, you got a lot of cards that force.
Good.
Okay, now we have a choice.
Either
the left one or the right one. I think I'm gonna go with the one who is doing most damage right now. There comes the buff.
Reporting for duty.
Right. So I think we're gonna use this one, so we actually draw the Azure Drake.
By the holy light.
But he can easily remove it. But he might have to a lot of card drawing. He's probably gonna use his Gnomish Inventor. I mean, why sacrifice this one? He keeps buffing, so. Okay, so if we get Holy Nova next turn, that's... No, of course not. We're only running two of them in the deck, and that's apparently too much.
Just a pinch of vigor. Just a pinch of
vigor. Here we go, we're still at 30 health. You're gonna do. So holding Novan from the top of the deck next turn. Please. Give a minion plus 3 attack. Damn. We know what we're attacking.
To your fear.
Oh my god, that's not Holy Nova. Yeah, we can still win this. I think we can still win this. Crucible Champion. Right.
I smell blood.
Right, Holy Nova this time. Please.
Listen closely.
Holy Nova. Oh, thank God. Right, we don't really need that one. Okay, that turned the tables. So if he's smart, he is... oh yeah, we lost. Damn it! What the hell is going on? Why is it... Why am I losing once I start recording? Every single time? Is there something we can do about this? What was I thinking about? You know what? I want some damage. I want to be able to do some damage. Let's try Shadow Priest. Actually, we need to... No. Done. 4 attack priest. What else can we take out? I'm gonna take out Cabal. And we're gonna add in another shadow form. Yeah, I'm gonna try that. But I probably should. Maybe I should.
The light shall bring victory.
I'm gonna keep these two. Right. Could start again. I'm only going to start with this one, I think. It depends on what he plays first. If he plays at all, Nothing. Okay, so we got our shadow form ready. And we can always revert back with this one, so. Okay. So I guess that's in a fire. Kill him. Then maybe shadow form next turn. Yeah, okay.
Payback time.
Payback time. So he's thinking, what, how am I supposed to, well, how should I deal with this? Well, that works. Make sure he doesn't have anything. Run this one out. Oh. Now they're buffing each other. Right. Okay. So we can't. Get rid of one of these. Then we're gonna get rid of that one. And then we're gonna upgrade to 3 damage for the next turn. Heal up a little. Next turn we'll be able to do at least 5 damage. Thought about something. We got some Arcanai priest. Oh crap. Can we get an entomb? Clicks. No? Game doesn't want me to win it today. Right. I guess we're gonna use it on him then. Had no trace there. Oh, these totems are getting really dangerous. So a holy nova would be nice here.
That was a mistake.
That was a mistake indeed. Okay, so the game doesn't want us to win, apparently.
The menagerie is for guests only.
Might as well use it on the one we can. Actually, maybe I should just dwindle down this one. This one costs less for each totem you summon this game, right? Right, so where's the Holy Nova? Oh god. Well, Entomb. Kill this one. Actually, we could have... I forgot to use this one. We could use it on this totem. Actually, I just thought about something. Could just use it on that totem. I think we lost, anyway. Yeah, we lost.
Well played. You have best.
Right. Okinai. I'm gonna mess this up. I'm gonna mess this deck completely up, I think. What to take out? We need these. Yeah, we're gonna keep that. Let's remove one Entomb. And then... let's see. There it was. Then we actually don't need Shadow Form that much. So maybe we can just put another one in there and a death. Actually, we are going to can assault and get two death. Right. Let's try that then.
Upon the just.
Okay, still haven't really gotten to use this one yet. So I'm starting to think it's completely wasted. But we can also play it and then use Inner Fire. A copy of a random from your opponent's deck or class or deck hand into your okay. Jesus, he got in the fire or something.
Right away.
Let's do some damage. Actually, he's a priest, so he probably could have an inner fire himself. That's the problem. Having something that is 3 and not 4, or 5 and not 4, against priests at least.
What does the future hold?
Well then, we are getting rid of you. Put out our own taunter that he will have to deal with before he gets to my face. Hopefully.
I know who you are.
Oh, he's running that as well. Well done. Let's just get rid of him. Yeah.
The gates are open.
There goes our second death. Okay, we got to upper hand so far. A free heal. Now let's see what we do. Curator.
I go.
Okay, so far it's going okay. Oh goody. And then in the fire?
Handle it!
No. So this isn't a demon, is it? Okay. Well, we don't have a circle of healing here. That's a damn shame. What we do have is...
I go unseen.
Payback time!
Healing him up.
The menagerie is for guests only.
Let's put up another taunter.
Quickly.
I didn't want to waste this one on just 2 health. That's Just too much. If we get a Holy Nova next turn, that'll be super.
Get behind me.
Okay, do we have another pain? Nope. Let's see what we get. Deal 1 damage. Too bad it doesn't become 2 damage. But, you know, doesn't really matter. I think this is a play. I think we won this one. Maybe. If he has eviscerate, that's gonna be not so good. Ooh, crap. Entombed? No. But doesn't matter. Because we won.
Payback time.
Do not touch.
Fire.
Finally, we won one as well. Right. Now it's going a little better, but it wasn't really that big of a resistance, really.
Anduin versus Anduin. The light shall bring victory. Light smiles upon the just.
Okay, so the first 3 cards goes away. I'm gonna hang on to the pain. There's the Akenai Soul Priest. That's what it was. Okay, what are you gonna play?
Is someone injured?
No, let's try a cleric. Why the hell not? So I'm gonna do the same, and we're probably gonna go back and forth killing each other. Maybe. Unless he uses Shadowwood Pain, in which case I will do the same. There we go. The only problem is he has... He has 1 more damage lead than me. Oops, forgot to press. Okay, so not sure if I'm going to play the Akenai this turn. He's probably going to get killed anyway. I think I'm going to do is wait until turn 5, then play Holy Nova, then on, he's just gonna, he's just gonna heal it up. Okay. Oh my god. You are an idiot. Right, let's get him in tomb. It's a 6-5-5. You do the same mistake with Fordring. Tyrion Fordring, Jan. You do the same mistake there. Except there it is the other way around. please consider faster. Do not choose quickly. Just do nothing until this goes down. Right.
Listen closely.
So we could really use that ring this turn. But an idiot that I am, I didn't. And the idiot I am should have attacked first. Yeah, when I go into a you are defeated mode, I don't really think. There we go. Well, we got rid of him. That's at least something. Okay, now we can use this one. This will help a lot.
Do you hear its call?
Yeah, come on, just do it. You can do it.
Must consider.
Blessed be this funnel cake.
What was the thing again? Whenever you cast a spell, restore 3 health to your hero. Okay. It's not gonna do anything. No. He is going for this, I think. He probably has it in his hands. Alright, how do we do this? We can... we can get rid of most here, I think. 2, 4, 7. So I think I am going to do that. First of all, we're gonna destroy this one. And we are going to... destroy this one, and that one.
Well played. Thank you.
But it may not be enough. A couple of more turns and he's probably going to... Oh, he doesn't have it in his hand. Okay. I am going to restore health. Going to put this one out there. And you're not allowed to use... Well, you are allowed to use it, but... It costs 7 next turn. Or this turn. Alright, so we don't have an inner fire. That's a shame. I'm not going to use my Entomb because I want to use it against Cassoon.
The game begins.
Ooh. Yeah, I ran that one before. Okay. Can get rid of two of these.
Sneak attack.
There we go. I got a death. Forgot about that, and it costs only one. So this is the moment. Does he have Cthulhu or not? What is Cthulhu at now? Still 11 or 12? He hasn't really buffed it that much. No. Oh crap. Holy Nova would be nice. Or a pain. Do we have another pain, by the way, or did we use up both? I think we used both. I really need to pay attention to what we're using during a game. And I keep confusing between games as well. Alright. That's not going to stop me. Oh. Perfect. Right. Come on, play that Cthulhu. So I can kill it. Holy Nova. Well, that means there's no Cthulhu this round. Okay, I really need some cards now. Okay.
The game begins.
Okay. Do we have another taunter or did we use them both? I think we used them both. And we don't have Malagos anymore. Where the inner fire would actually be very nice. Damn, I didn't think about that. 12-12. Do we use it? Or do we wait? See, what else do we have? We have 14 cards. We have another Akinoi. We do have another. No, we only have one other here. Doesn't really matter because you'll be able to take that one out with any of them, so let's just wait. Oh, that works too. Hadn't thought about that. Maybe I know what to. Yeah, that doesn't work. It's already full health. You should have attacked first. Got a lot of health on the board now, so him using Cthulhu this early is just not worth it, I think. Besides, we have a Shadow of Death waiting for him anyway, so if he does, which he won't, unless he's completely stupid, because it's not that high. I think he's 11 or 12. Destroy a minion. Well, there's his death gone. Okay, do this correctly, Jan. First of all, attack. Heal up. Alright, we're starting to work this out. Finally! Things are turning around. It's gonna get desperate soon, I think. Run out Cthulhu way too early. You must. I think I'm going to remove the taunters. Remove one of the inner fires. And add in a power word shield or two. Maybe two. Yeah, two should be nice. And then something else. What should that be? Ooh. Nice one. So yeah. Guess we could just go for the face. See what we draw first. Let's go for the face. Alright, he's gonna roll out Cthulhu if he has it. I mean, he's gotta. He doesn't have Reno, does he? God, if he has Reno.
Tonight, a
tale of glory. I used to run that one. Didn't quite like it, because it kept pulling the wrong thing. Like this one. Yeah, I don't have a weapon, dude. I think that's it. Did this correctly? This
Do
should be
touch.
Game, set, and match. Alright. I think I'm gonna leave it for here. I'm gonna fiddle a little more with this deck. If you have any suggestions, leave them in the comments below and we'll see how it goes. But until then, blast that like button, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.